Now, Azura was a good queen, was she not? Would you then elect a man who was directly responsible for her death?
That's not true.
Not true. Then let me ask one of your own pilots one question. Wasn't Ming the cause of Azura's death?
He was, Earthman.
He deliberately killed her to gain control of this throne. Stop!
You have heard this, Earthman. Now hear me. If one of you dare make a move towards me, Flash Gordon dies.
Shoot, Barin. He's bluffing.
I can't, Flash. He'll kill you.
Now that you've been amused with this upstart, you listen to me. Since you have rejected me as your ruler, I will leave you now. But I'll return as your conqueror. Back up slowly, Earthman, and do exactly as I tell you if you want to live a little while longer. To pursue me, Flash Gordon dies.
Wait, listen. Look out, Dale.
I'm all right. Some of you take care of this man. We've got to get Ming.
Where'd he go?
That's what I'd like to know. There must be another secret panel around here somewhere.
Not that way, sir. That leads to the powerhouse. In the first place, they'll look for us.
Let them look for me. They'll find the Emperor Ming is prepared for them.
It's no use, Barin. Might spend a week in here and not find it. Come on. Who commands the city troops?
I do, Earthman.
Ming has escaped. I think that you'd better go...
Every man in my command will be combing the city for him.
Good. Barin, get to the airdrome
platform. Earthman. I've just received a televisor message that the Nitron squadron is on its way to attack the Clay people.
Attack the Clay people?
The air marshal can stop that squadron, Earthman.
Is that true?
Yes, providing Ming is not in direct communication with them.
Then talk to them on the televisor at once.
The Air Marshal, calling Special Nitron Squadron 6.
Special Nitron Squadron 6. Special Nitron Squadron 6.
Something has happened. Power is gone.
Captain, take the Air Marshal in a stratoslip. Try to head off the Nitron squadron before it reaches the Clay Country.
Yes, Earthman.
But suppose Ming is in communication with the squadron?
We'll have to risk that. Barin, you'd better come with me. We're going to find that secret panel Ming used if we have to kick down every wall in the palace.
Is everything all right? Did Flash get Ming?
Ming is loose in the city somewhere. The Earthman Gordon has a special mission for the Air Marshal and me.
Drop those ray pistols, Earthman. Get over against that wall. Bind these men. Watch them. As soon as you've finished checking those, sir, I'm ready to turn on the Nitron lamp.
The Air Marshal, calling His Imperial Highness Ming. The Air Marshal, calling His Imperial Highness Ming.
Yes, proceed. Your Highness, I have taken the airdrome platform, and and I've captured two Earth people.
Excellent, Marshal. Send them to me at once. I can make use of them.
Yes, Your Highness.
You remain on the platform and take command. If anyone other than troops loyal to me approaches it, shoot to kill.
Your orders will be obeyed, sire. Take these men to His Imperial Highness, Ming, at once.
I half believe Ming did disappear into thin air.
Flash! Ming has started the Nitron lamp.
Started the Nitron lamp?
But that's impossible, Dale. Flash destroyed the lamp.
He must have rebuilt it. You can see it from the palace windows.
Ming is going to destroy the Earth if it's the last thing he ever does. But at least we know where he is. Barin, go to the airdrome platform. Tell Zarkov and Happy to meet me at the powerhouse. Quickly. Dale, you'd better stay here.
I understand.
But you know, sire, when the lamp is at full intensity, we destroy the nitron as it is gathered.
I'm not interested in nitron now. I want to destroy the Earth.
Even more powerful than I thought. The Earth cannot survive.
Yes, I know. But your enemies are still here on Mars.
It is written that the planet shall all be destroyed but one. And the Earth shall be first. I, Ming the Merciless, have decreed it.
Yes, sir.
In here, quick.
Boy, what a tackle you'd make.
What happened? I thought you were going to stop the Nitron Squadron.
The Air Marshal double-crossed us. Galgan tried to stop him and was killed.
I'm sorry, Earthman. I thought we could trust him. I fear it's too late to help the Clay people. They're probably being bombed right now.
The only thing we can do is get our hands on Ming.
Look, Flash, over there! Stop! Stop or I'll shoot!
Man, this is no trick. You see, I am unarmed. I beg you to save me from Ming. The man is mad. Mad with the lust to destroy.
Take it easy. Take it easy. What's Ming done now?
He's turned the nitron lamp on your Earth at full intensity. When that is destroyed, he threatens to devastate Mars.
If we don't stop him, he'll wipe us all out. Tarnak, how can I get in the laboratory?
The door to the far wing is unlocked.
Look out, he spotted us.
Get
is mad, I tell you.
He can't watch all sides of that powerhouse at once. You draw his fire. I'll work around the building and jump him from behind.
Your man is as mad as me. He'll never live to run the powerhouse.
Circle again.
You have your choice, Earthman. You either enter the disintegrating room or I fire.
Guns quicker, Ming.
Barin has captured the Nitron Squadron and is bombing the powerhouse. Hold it!
Good, Turner. Now we can...
Never mind that. Get into the disintegrating room.
What does this mean?
It means that I'm no longer your servant. Get into that room. The rest of you get over there with Flash Gordon.
Hold on, Tarnak. No matter what Ming's done, you can't kill him this way.
If any one of you interferes with me, I'll kill you.
Please, turn off the ray.
I'll die first.
Zarkov.
How about Ming?
He's dead, Baron.
Yes, and if you ask me, it's a good thing. Baron, how'd you happen to knock off those Nitron planes?
I forced the air marshal to turn them back so we could bomb this place.
Nice going. Now we can get back to the lamp and put it out of business.
I've saved you that trouble, Flash. My last bomb got it.
Good. Well, that leaves nothing else for us to do but get back to the Quay people and get our rocket ship.
Well, here they come, Happy.
I wonder what the wife's going to say when I get home.
All ready, Doc?
All ready to take off, Flash.
Well, goodbye, Your Majesty.
I wish we could keep you with us on Mars, Earthman.
No. My work here is done. I know the Martians will be very happy under your rule. And with Prince Baron ruling the forest people, I'm sure you'll get along all right. Baron?
Thank you, Flash.
Thank you.
Doctor, save civilization from complete annihilation.
Look out, Broadway. Here we come.